Cheers. On our way to go get our lips done. It's lit. I love it. Like, I love it 10 out of 10. I'm not gonna show everything because, like, you know, it's on my hair, but look how cute it is. Team Scorpio, period. I fucks with it. Heavy.
How do you feel about my lips?
They look good.
1 through 10.
9.
Why 9? Because
I cannot 10.
I'll give you the 10 when I see the color that you actually chose. I'm not hating, I just don't like the color.
I'm just kidding. Okay, how about my tattoo?
Oh, that's a 10.
Mm-hmm. That's a 10. Yeah, she didn't like it at first, like the idea of it, but
I was kind of iffy. I was kind of like,
why are you iffy?
Because I pictured it myself, you know. Until it's actually on there, that's when, like,
on there,
and like on your butt. That's when I'm like, yes, it looks good.
Mm-hmm. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that little like lip, whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. New lips, new tattoo, new bitch. Well, I'll see you for my next video. We're probably gonna vlog her birthday because her birthday's tomorrow. She's turning 21. She ain't gonna know how to act, period. And we're gonna vlog that. I can't either. You're getting old. I'm fucking young.
I'm hitting my 30s.
You're hitting your 30s. Basically, because you're turning 21, you run that. That's 29.
Oh, I gotta start popping babies.
Oh.
She like, homegirl. She like, you still my homegirl.
Baby.
Technically, when she's 21, I'm gonna turn 23.
Are you? Yeah.
Fuck.
You're gonna be 23 first, and then I'm gonna turn 21.
Oh my god.
You were the old hoe, period.
Dude, I'm gonna be that old.
That's crazy. All right, I'll see y'all in my next vlog or whatever.